So I'm on my first trip with my boyfriend and his wife. I came incognito. She doesn't know I'm here. He hasn't been to my room once to see me. Should I introduce myself to her?
Is that a skit? Bro, I ain't gonna lie. Y'all new niggas in 2024 get on my nerves. I don't condone cheating, but I don't condone short bus behavior neither. If you go on a trip with your wife and you decide to bring your side chick, that is short bus behavior. Exactly what you think gonna happen. You are giving evidence to when she decide she tired of being the side and she wanna be the man and she wanna expose your ass.
And to the old man that ate me up while I was on my hot girl walk, you earned my respect. Out on a hot girl walk with my homegirl, because it's summertime, we trying to stay fine, right? We walk by a group of men who fixing a car. One of the men has on a cowboy's hat and a cowboy sweatshirt. You know anything about me, I'm a cowboy's fit. So I say to the man, sir, I like your hat and your jacket. He says, thank you, we keep walking. Why the other man gonna say, hey, miss lady? I turn around, he gonna say, keep walking. What? Why would you say that? Keep walking. I turn around and say to him, you must be a Giants fan. He said, I told you, keep walking. So we keep walking. Why we end up seeing this man in the pickup truck? He gonna honk the horn at me and say, you need a ride to Giants Stadium. What? Sir, why are you tearing me up like this on this calm day?
Hold on, wait. Wait a minute, hold on. Let me get this straight. Mans ate you up on a hot day while you was walking. Now, I don't know about y'all. I ain't eating no tilapia sandwich on no hot day. Until it get rinsed. I don't know who worse, her for risking catching herpes? If he willing to do that, he done did this before now. Mans is a professional Hoover vacuum cleaner. His mouth is public property. And then you gotta know that you been walking for a minute. Your drawers probably smell like fried tilapia.
Well, I'm the boyfriend, but of course I broke up with her. But she don't want to mention that she was cheating before we even ran into this problem. The Chris Brown thing was the icing on the cake. And as far as Chris Brown goes, these light skinned, you know what? I'm a...
Hey, look at the pot calling the kettle black. Come on, fool. You light-skinned, too.
Shania, do not get on the internet and try to act like, oh, you don't need me. You don't need me. You needed me when you moved to my house. You needed me when I had to co-sign on the car for you. You needed me then, but then you go meet Chris Brown, and I broke up with your cheating ass. And the main reason that I broke up with you is because you've been cheating. This Chris Brown thing is just some extra bullshit that I've been dealing with since I met you. You feel what I'm saying? So... The whole point, the icing on the cake is, I'm not finna play these internet games with you, for starters. You're not, oh, everybody can rah rah and Chris, run it, run it. Like, he corny. So if I see him, if I meet and greet with him, you already know what's up. So you need to stop playing with me and acting like you didn't need me, because you definitely needed me. And that's all I'm gonna talk. Well, I'm the boyfriend, but of course.
I know you upset, and you have all right to be upset, but Chris Brown will whoop your ass. That's one. Two, why are you even mad at him? You don't have control of your girl. That's your girl. Your girl doing that. You can't be mad at the next dude. He ain't even trying to smash. My boy just out there trying to make his money. $1,000 per picture. My wife better not never. She better not never pay no $1,000 to take a picture with him. The marriage is over after that. We not doing that. Have y'all seen those pictures? Every picture I have seen him take with these young ladies, they look like they together. So not only is you paying this $1,000 that we could use in the house, you paying him that money to look like y'all together. Nah. I know it's about 25,000 of you guys that watch these videos that still haven't subscribed. Hit that subscribe button. Come on now, we almost at 100K, man. We almost at 100K. And follow me on the gram. Follow me on Instagram.
She was pregnant. She been pregnant for 3 months. I done packed all her stuff in the back. I got my son with me. Man, you, who is this dude, man? Who is this dude? I'm finna take her back to her grandma's house, dog. She been lying to me. She been cheating. A liar, dog. You been lying to me.
I know him.
All right, so basically, so I'm lying now. So I'm the liar. You don't know this dude.
I do know him.
How long you been talking to him?
Since for
months. Man, I'm about to get this caught up. Y'all, she been lying to me, dog.
You doing all of that in front of him.
I kind of want to skip the video ahead because I'm a little concerned that he might do something stupid with the baby in the car. Bro, please don't do nothing stupid, bro. Please don't do nothing stupid. Don't crash the car. Don't do none of that. Like, personally, if I was her, I wouldn't even gotten in the car with him with my child. Based on how frustrated he is right now, I wouldn't have gotten in the car. Please don't do nothing stupid.
You're lying to me. Oh, man, take care of this girl, all type of stuff, dog. Damn, bro. This is what I gotta go through, man. This is what I gotta go through, y'all.
My God.
Man, hold on.
Baby in the
man, I don't care about none of that. You've been cheating. You've been lying to me.
Right
man,
now.
I don't care about none of that, bro.
I'm not keeping it.
No, none of that, dog. You want to sit up here and cheat and all that?
What are you doing?
Bye. What's wrong with this girl, bro?
I know you ain't dropped your son with your baby mother on the side of the highway. I know you ain't dropped your son and your baby mother on the side of the highway. What does your baby have to do with that? What does your baby have to do with that, bro? Soft. That's what I'm talking about. You niggas soft, man. Pick this. Pick this. Push. Pick this. Push. 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 I don't care what your woman do to you. Leave them kids out of it. I don't give a fuck. I don't care how heartbroken you are, my nigga. Leave them kids out of it. That's probably why she was cheating on you. Because you an emotional ass. You emotional. You a shit. I don't ever be calling people out their names on my videos, but that right there, you a shit. You liable to do some Chris Benoit. This shit just got me hot.
And Lex, why did you end up popping your balloon?
Because he's not my type. Like, just physically, he's not my type.
Okay, so physically, what is your usual type?
Physically.
What is it?
I'm sorry, I wasn't expecting it. More, I don't know.
Say it. Physically, he's not your type. What do you mean by that? Goofy?
Pause. No Diddy. I don't cross the street or nothing like that. No, I don't venture in traffic. But homie not ugly. And he tall the way y'all be liking them tall. She just popped the balloon to pop the balloon. She ain't had no reason to pop the balloon.
Say it. You can't tell us.
Just like the energy, possibly.
Oh, okay. So at first he wasn't your type, but now it's the energy.
You can feel the energy.
Okay.
You said physically, though.
Yeah. Exactly. Press it.
Physically, your energy is not. Woo! Matching, but I do like that you
go. You were able to feel his energy after stepping in the room for 2 seconds? Really? It's his energy? It's his energy. Shut up. And like, sweated.
Yo, them word gymnastics is crazy. She said, physically, your energy. I think I reacted to another clip with her. It was a dude, really, he was talking about peace. What he said made sense. He was basically saying he wanted a woman to add to his peace. And she went on this whole rant like, you should already be at peace. Totally missing the point of what he was trying to say. I do feel as though she's very argumentative, you know. That's just the energy I get from her.
Get the fuck out of here, man.
I need a hammer.
Look for your hammer. Where's your hammer at? You cannot even look down. It's right here. You're so lazy, you cannot even look down. Where is your hammer at? 50 set up American forces in 2 weeks. That guy's been sleeping here overnight, I promise. You ready, boss man? You're still sleeping? Hey, do you want coffee? You want water, brother? You sure? You don't have a dolly? What kind of company are you, bro? What is it? How you gonna put it? How you gonna put it down? Why you don't have one? You want me to give you this one? Man, f*** this company. I didn't get your license.
Hey, bro. I don't like people talking to me crazy. And in a situation like that, bro. Ooh. You had to have rewatched the video before you posted it. And if you saw nothing wrong with the way you was talking to this man, that R-Reed is a problem. You can't talk to people like that.
Hey, my left. Yeah, hey. Where you going?
Exactly. You should have been left.
He got mad. Why is he mad? Because he got mad at me. He's like, man, I gotta leave. I don't fucking understand. And he's throwing all the fucking trash right here. I got your water, sir. It's a water bottle. Take it, brother. Please, sir. Why don't you get mad at me? And plus, don't throw your trash in the floor, cuz. Come on, bro. Wake up. Wake up. I don't know what kind of company you are. You know what? I'm not leaving your company talking back there, bitch ass. He's mad. He's mad. He's mad. Hey, you boy is mad like a motherfucker, bro. He said, that's not my job. You know when you wake somebody up? He's moody. He's like, He's sleeping in the car.
What?
No boy. I appreciate you. At least this guy's helping me. That motherfucker's lazy. I swear to God, bro. He's lucky I'm in a good mood. I do this. If I'm not, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here, bitch. Get the fuck out of here, man.
Hey, man, I was in the comment section, and a lot of people was coming at you for the way you was treating this man. And I seen a comment where you responded, and you said, you didn't see what's in my back pocket. And I'm going to say something to you. If you end up seeing this video, be careful, brother. Be careful. Because just like you have family, this man might have family also. I try not to be disrespectful when I react to people's videos. And I know the video previously, I was a little upset and I got disrespectful. I ain't gonna lie, I got disrespectful and I try not to. But, sir, you own a business. You use Instagram to promote your business. And this is what you're doing. Don't do that. Because somebody, someplace can take offense to that. That's somebody's uncle. That's somebody cousin. That's somebody daddy. You don't know what type of crash outs they have in their family. And a crash out will come for you because you disrespected their family member. Just in general, bro, if you dealing with truck drivers, because I deal with truck drivers, I know what they go through. These folks be driving for hours, bro. Hours. When they come to get loaded at our job pause. When they come over there and let's say we run out of hose or we run out of mill or anything like that. You know, we tell them, hey, bro, just go ahead and go to sleep, man. Once we get some more, we're going to wake you up and let you know. Just go to sleep. Park in a whole shed and go to sleep, man. Because we know these dudes be driving for hours. Doing 3 and 4 trips a day. I don't like no shit like this. I don't like people like this, dog.